There is always a lot of discussion on social media and on the internet about the action of the trail arm throughout the swing. For right-handers, that's your right arm. For lefties, obviously it's your left arm. Couple three drills that will help you to understand and feel how that trail arm should work. First off, for those folks whose arm separates hugely from the body and there's all sorts of movement around the show, never any connection, to use a golf term. Use the Sergio Garcia. Garcia would take his lead hand, he'd hold the club with a trail hand where that would normally be, and then he'd take that lead hand and just place it right in the crook of that trailing elbow. Keep some pressure there, assume the stance, and then make your swing. And you will feel how the elbow remains down in the backswing and it keeps some relationship to the trailing side. From there on the way through, you will feel how the arm rotates, how the club head releases, and you will get the sense for a lot of connection throughout the swing. That certainly will help a decent swing path on the way in, especially for those folks who separate and move around too much. Secondly, for the folks that have the elbow suck in behind them too much on the backswing, then they have to reroute this thing on the downswing, you're going to do just the opposite. You take that lead hand, now instead of holding the inside of the elbow, crook the wrist up to create a little extension there. Take that and slip it in underneath the trail elbow and put some forward outward pressure. Hold the club, and as you move back, you will feel that outward pressure maintain the elbow in front of the body. You see how that would eliminate some of this stuff and certainly make it hard, or at least make you aware of excess hand movement. So extend that wrist under the elbow, keep the pressure, swing up to the top, and you'll feel how your backswing has to get made more with rotation as opposed to a whole bunch of independent elbow movement. From there, obviously, you'll feel on the way down, same thing, how that elbow gets back in front, and you'll be able to release that golf club through the golf ball a little more consistently. Finally, just a little checkpoint. You can use a window, you can use a mirror, anything you can see your reflection. Heck, you can video yourself with your phone like this. Set it up, turn around, and check yourself. As you make your backswing, you should be able to see yourself through this window that is created by the club, your forearm, and the bicep of your trailing arm. See yourself through there and you're on your way. Obviously, if something is out of position, you won't see that window. So practice the feeling, sense it, sense the load, release the club through there, and you will feel how that arm puts some punch into that shot. Get the feel and the understanding for how that trail arm works. You will start to hit way more consistent shots more often. Good luck.